on a standard, and it's a right. It doesn't feel right to me right now, I'll tell you that. We'll see in a few more weeks. It's its maiden voyage.
This isn't good.
I can tell you one thing right now. Dandons are a lot dustier than a walker mower.
Wow.
Let's take a look at the cut quality at least. I mean, we can't see their stripes. So I walked that right standard right now, first time I've ever used it. Truth be told, first time I've ever used a stand-on, period. I've never been on one, so you just saw my first time ever on a stand-on mower, and not quite good at it, am I? But look how dusty that thing is. Just out of one shot, there goes my beautiful, clean-looking machine. It's dirty! I can't believe it! But it does stripe, I will say that. I have to get some pointers from you guys who have stand-ons and what I'm doing wrong and why is it so dusty. Is that just because I have the grass flap shut? I'm trying to mulch with it. Other than that, I'm pleased with the cut quality. It will take time. I think I will get better at it and it'll become a little quicker, that's for sure. But as it is right now, I definitely think you gotta wear a mask when we're using a stand-on in this kind of weather or something. I hope you guys got a good kick out of that. Enjoy, take care, and have a good one. Thanks a lot for watching.